This is Caramel. She's a Torte de Loup and white domestic short hair, and we think she's about 4 years old. She weighs just under 10 pounds and arrived at the shelter with a microchip and wearing a pink collar with a bell. So she's been here since the 21st of July, but no one has come for her, and we've tried to reaching out to her owner, but so far, no luck. She's a little shy. The shelter is scary for her. But I'm sure once she gets into her new loving home, she'll be fine. Seems like a very sweet girl. Love her marking. She's such a beautiful kitty. Uh-huh. This is Caramel.